I'm Stafanie Taylor. I'm from Jamaica, West Indies, and I'm batting all around. Well, I got into cricket by, you know, got introduced to the game. My trainer, well, he actually had a bat and I didn't know what sport it was. So I asked him, what sport is that? What are you basically doing? And he said, it's cricket. Do you want to try? So I did try it, and he saw how I was actually hitting the ball, and he said to me, it's, you know, it's like you're natural. From there on, I just continue playing. It's good to have renowned players from all over the world, like, you know, Elise Perry, players in the Caribbean like DeAndre Dutton and, you know, Hayley Matthews, who, you know, did very well in the recent World Cup. So I think, you know, having players like those in the first, you know, KL Super League is, you know, it's really good for the sport. And I think that's definitely what you want, where you, you know, you have those renowned players who could definitely make impact, you know, drawing those attention to the game, really. I definitely want to make an impact. I never really rate myself too highly. I always go out there and just, you know, try to do my best for the team. If, you know, girls really want to play the game, it's really fun to play. You know, come out, play, enjoy yourself, and it's good to see us as, you know, pioneers setting the standard for the younger ones, and I think, you know, eventually they would benefit from it.